Well, this is day 34 of my Green 20 Detox Cleanse. My name is Davida. Today is April the 14th, 2020. Time is 4:03 p.m. And I'm getting ready to get me some nutrition. Ready? Let's go. Here's the life. That aloe vera. Yes. Ooh, I can taste it. I planted me some potatoes. And some green beans. And they're sprouting. So today I added their leaves, their tops. Ooh. To my green smoothie. And I can feel the zinc. I feel it going through my blood system. Circulation. It's better too. Ooh. You see my ears pop. It may be better, but that glow up, ooh, that glow up is everything, it's just like an aspirin with no water. Today, all of these different, see, bio-nutrients. That's dropping Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Man, I went from medically non-compliant to compliant. Even the mouth who spoke, I was non-compliant. Her medical records say non-compliant. You have to be careful, baby, about how you put your mouth on people. Because people could change and get their mess together. And before your eyes. And that is the end of day 34 of my Green 20 Detox Cleanse. And I did it in 4 minutes. The time is 4:08 p.m. Toodles. Good night, beloved. And remember, live bold and courageously and unapologetic. Take care of yourself during this pandemic. Take care of yourself. Toodles.